and we need a round table discussion.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Right. I don't really know how to respond.
Right.
And anything else, sir?
No, I think that's it.
Right.
Said,
but we need to get that round table together.
Who you think should be in the round table?
Who are you?
I'm Africa Bambaataa, the godfather of hip-hop last millennium, the Amun-Ra of universal hip-hop culture this millennium.
If you're the great sun god of hip-hop, teach the world, the beginning, the first b-boy world, the more Bronx, still bad boys, rockin' spade dance, and how the spade dance broke off, became breakdance. If you're the oldest god with the power of sun, let everyone know how the culture begun, without shadow of doubt, without battle for clout, no belief, just facts, and only truth in your mouth. If you're the most ancient god of hip-hop, we wanna know the beginning, Tex and Mario, pull out the more videos, pics and flicks, and Mario blending the mix, doing this shit. We look, search, we research, nowhere to be found, no mention of the spades, contributions around. It's like they never existed on the microphone. If you're the most mightiest god, then let it be known. Let it be known how the culture developed and grown. A lifestyle from the Bronx blown every time zone. Breakdance in Japan, Africa, Brazil. Breakdance everywhere around the world for real. If you're the Amun-Ra of hip-hop culture, teach the truth. It all started from Bronxdale youth, fighting back against the races, making a space for the breakdance and an outside jam to take place. There would be no hip-hop if it wasn't for the black spades, fighting back in segregation days, getting power from streetlights, block parties on. Nowadays, politicians came, skipping the song. Conspiracy, politics, one and the same. The devil's busy switching history, switching up names, but we ain't even trying to diss him on no bugged out mission. We just want all the pioneers to get official recognition.
Ready or not, here I come.